Ed Milner, and I'm really nervous. I'm studying commerce, and next year I'm going to law school. I'm studious and trustworthy and well-raised, apart from table manners, and I won't take advantage of your daughter. Here are mid-price posies.
I like you, Ed. I'm very honest. You're fairly attractive, and these posies are colorful. I'll have Clarita put them in a vase on the dining room table. Follow me, Eva. Come in.
Your house really intimidates me.
Well, it's meant to feel like a museum. That large tree in our backyard is magnificent. I asked our neighbors to cut theirs down as it's blocking our ocean view. They are very selfish.
You talk a lot.
You're sweet. I hope Isabel likes you. This is only the second date she's ever been on, and at her age I was nearly married.
Oh, you look young.
I am. I'm 36. I play tennis every other day. Next time you'll come for dinner, and I'll ask you lots of questions, even if the others get bored. I'll go get Isabel. Have a seat. Do you speak Spanish?
No.
Isabel!
I say very little, and I don't care if that scares you.
I just put Isabel on a diet, and she's never looked better.
I'm really shy.
You're really pretty.
I hope you'll pay for everything, and don't be back late. I give you a kiss. Oh, please be social.
Please take me away from this house.
Invite me back.
They're late.
They're not late. It's 7:02.
Three?
It's probably traffic.
So you leave time?
You're the only person I know who arrives 10 minutes early everywhere. It's not normal.
It's not nice.
Why don't we listen to the news instead?
I don't need to listen to the news, Harry. I know what's on the news. The world is polluted, nobody's got a job, and everybody hates Israel. That is your Spanish.
That's a bunch of nonsense, Frida.
In addition to this week's unemployment rate reaching a record for the 1970s, air pollution in cities across Canada is reported to be at an all-time high. Earlier today, the UN condemned Israel's motion.
No hisses! People do not realize how lucky they are to live in peace and quiet. When I wrote a letter to Robert Bourassa, how long before he resigned? 6 days.
I'm sure it had nothing to do with him losing the Quebec election.
I know what I know. He wrote a beautiful response.
He heard the great secretary.
Unlike a Polish man, he listened. Now will you please go to the radio?
I'm not here yet.
Harry! What is something happened? Maybe something happened.
It's 5 minutes, Frida. Nothing happened.
I hope they're all right. If my Andy were, if something were to happen to him, God is a father. Welcome, welcome.
Mom, Dad, this is Isabel. Isabel, my mom, Frida, and my dad, Harry. Oh, God.
You're gorgeous, cutie pie. Come in, please. Steve, I saw Dave. I need to call the police.
Geez, Eva and I were just chit-chatting.
Really?
Yeah, about my future law school art exhibition she thinks I should see.
Exhibition?
Yeah, the gallery.
Everybody, I hope you've washed your hands. Are you speak Yiddish?
Schlepp.
You hungry?
Yes.
Wonderful.
You won't be ever again.
I hope you like the room. I've been in the kitchen all day over the hot stove. It looks good, Ed.
Of course, Mom.
Wonderful. Now, before we eat, I want to say a little something.
What?
I want to thank the boss upstairs for my family, my gorgeous family, for bringing us together, the food, and especially my beloved Eddie's beautiful girl. I wish you all a bright future, health, wealth, and a law degree. Amen. is you're from Chile, Lola. I'm from Belgium. No, you should never know. But I have a sort of Russian accent. Because of the Nazis, they were terrible to us. I wish I could be in Chile, America, Canada. I always say Israel is number one, America the father, Canada the mother. I do not wish anyone any harm, but if all of Europe were to burn, I would not cry. Oh my gosh, Harry, we didn't offer Isabel a drink. What do you want? You like club soda?
We have cranberry juice, orange juice.
Cranberry juice and soda, please.
Yeah, me too, please.
Yeah. You got enough food? You like it?
It's so good.
Good.
I haven't had chicken in months.
What?
I never put on a diet.
You're beautiful.
Salmon and boiled vegetables.
Oh, you want more ice?
Really? My pleasure. Thank you.
Good girl. I like a girl with a good appetite.
Mom, you barely eat.
Shut! How do you not know a little Spanish? We were in Mexico. Acapulco.
I've never been to Mexico. My parents...
I like to go to Israel. 2-3 years. For at least 3 months. I stay with my brother in Tel Aviv.
Oh, really? What do you do there?
Well, I stay half the time with my brother in Tel Aviv, half the time in Jerusalem. I just wander the streets. The earth is holy. I visit the graves of the Groyser Tzadziks, the greatest men that ever lived. They were not of this earth, the miracles they performed. You could cry with the stories I wrote. Oh, Harry, look at yourself! Look how he leaves his napkin in his plate and makes it all wet! Please be clean!
And Mom, why don't you tell Isabel about that time you came back a month early because your husband got sick without you?
I got the call from my daughter. She says, Mama, you got to come home. Daddy's got pneumonia. My mama died of pneumonia. Died? I was 9. We were 8 children. Gone. I went to her grave every day, every day. I said, Mama, come home. We need you. Stupid girl, I didn't understand.
Yeah, and so your husband gets
pneumonia. So, I got to right away. And you know what he says to me? Did I ask her to come back? He's lucky I didn't have a gun.
Pass me the chicken.
Would you police say please?
Police.
Mom, why don't we start now?
Oh, of course. Harry, get out of my kitchen! Do not marry a Pole. They do not listen. They are the most stubborn people in the world.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
I cannot imagine anyone quite... Look how he behaves. Harry, wake up!
We should go soon.
Already?
Yeah. Can I have
some
tea first?
Oh, of course. What kind do you want? Caffeinated?
Yes, thank you.
Harry, get the boiled water. I got an idea for your summer job.
It's February, Mom.
Uncle Joe's sons, they're all traveling. It's summer, all of them leaving. It's terrible. I don't care. He's got no one to help
do
with
I
the
look
shop.
Like a mechanic, Mom? What about Auntie Sarah?
Sarah?
Yeah.
With her asthma? She's in that shop 5 minutes and she's coughing like a smoker.
Weasel.
What?
Nothing.
Please, Eddie, think about it. Where's Harry? Oh, wait, hokey Harry! Thanks. You want tea?
No, thanks.
Eddie, he's your uncle. It's a mitzvah. Sugar?
And milk.
Can I help?
Wait, Eddie, milk!
Yeah, shit!
Harry, get the towel!
Soda. What?
I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's fine. Mom, calm down. It's fine. It's
oh,
Jesus
wow.
Christ, Mom.
You give me that glove, I'll give you one of mine. That's not helpful, please.
No, no, it's...
You don't need the shirt.
Leave me alone, Harry.
Oh, my skirt. My mom.
Oh, let's go to yours.
Prevante, vi signore.
Well, don't you love it?